Welcome to Starting with Small Business on WordPress.com. Let's get started by going to the WordPress Customizer. Click on My Sites in the upper left corner to show your main controls. In the Personalize section, click on the mini button labeled Customize, located to the right of Themes. In the Customizer, click on the Need Help Setting Up Your Site text button for helpful tips for getting started with your new site and your new theme. The tips will open in a new tab. Close the tab when you no longer need the extra help. Whenever you make changes that you want to keep, click on the dark blue Publish button. Click on the X in the upper left corner of the Customizer when you're ready to exit. Come back to the Customizer using the special My Sites button in the upper left corner and click on Customize. Then click on Site Identity. Give your site a title. You can change this at any time. The site title is your site's name. You can also add an optional tagline or a brief description of your site here. You can easily add a logo to the top of your site by clicking on the Select Logo button. Select a file to upload to your site from your computer. From your media library, click to pick the image you've chosen, then click Select. Click on Skip Cropping to use the entire image and adjust the size to what feels comfortable. Again, you can change this at any time. Click on Publish to make these changes live. You can go back to your site by clicking on the X, or you can explore more customizer options by clicking on the left arrow symbol. That's it. You've made your first few changes to your site. Congratulations. Learn more about your WordPress.com website at support.wordpress.com.